I'm Ivan Zoot. Welcome to Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our continuing series of Jatai Academy education designed to provide beauty and barber professionals with the world's finest online video education. Today we're going to talk about the Feather Freestyle Haircutting Razor, literally an iconic tool in the haircutting industry, and the blade options available for the tool. We'll learn a little bit about what those blades do, how they are different, and how they allow you the creative flexibility to let this tool do amazing things for you and your client's hair. Let's talk a little bit first about the Feather no-touch system, specifically designed to make the Feather Freestyle razor really, really safe, really, really fun and easy to use. The blades go into our handle and they're safe and secure. When they're done, when there's no more cutting to do, the blades are disposed of using our unique blade disposal container. Once a blade goes in here, be sure you're done, because once a blade goes in here, never ever to be seen again, safely dropping away into the disposal box. The blades themselves live in our little blade trays. And again, the no-touch system lets you take blades out of the tray, insert them into the handle without ever having to physically handle our crazy, crazy sharp blades. Isn't that great? Let's start from the beginning. We've got a blade in the handle, it's done. We don't ever want to see or use it again. We set the handle down into the blade disposal box. I'll set my thumb or finger down on top of the handle to keep it safe, seated, secure, and flush, and simply slide the handle out to the side. Do you hear that noise? That's the blade. Drop down into the box, can't come out of the box, it's in the box, can't touch it, it's safe, and it's gone. When this is filled, it should be disposed of properly, meaning take it to a pharmacy counter, take it to a medical office, take it to a fire station. They all have contaminated medical waste disposal bags that these go in. Don't throw them in the garbage. They're safe and secure. They need to be disposed of properly. So then let's talk about our blades. We have three blades that are available for the Freestyle razor. We have the standard blade, we have the texturizing blade, and we have the R-Type. We're going to start with the standard. We'll get into the details on the others after that. All of the blades come in the hang tag box, and they're available in different price points and different bundlings at some of your retailers out there. But when you open the box, you'll slide out. There's your outer box. You've got your little piece of wax paper to protect it, and you've got your 10-count blade tray. The blades are safely and securely in the tray, and from one side you'll see it is very easy to literally slide the handle in to remove a blade. It's got the guard on the underside of the blade. Each blade has its own integral guard built right into it. I've got 9 left in the box. I like to put the wax paper back on top of the tray, and then I like to put the tray back inside the box. Safe and secure. They're not going to be jumping around in my drawer. I'm not going to accidentally interact with them because they're sharp and they're safely in the package. I've got my standard blade. Now what you'll notice is the blade guard, or the castellations of the guard, expose a portion of the blade. They expose a nice comfortable amount of the blade that allows for really nice, really smooth, effortless cutting. Look how nice and easily that blade cuts through. The standard blade is your general everyday cutting blade. Whether you're doing what we call tension side cutting, that's where the hair is held between our fingers, and we're cutting on the tension side between our fingers and the scalp, look how nice and easily that brand new blade peels right through. Or you're doing what we call non-tension side cutting, where I hold the hair up where the hair is not held under tension, and I do something like a pinch and pull technique, and look how easily that hair peels away. By safely setting my thumb down on the blade guard and peeling away hair, using the angle of the razor, not so much the pressure of the thumb against the razor, hair beautifully cuts away, leaving wonderful softness, amazing movement, and incredible texture. That's your general standard cutting blade. The standard cutting blade is the number one most popular blade, of course, in the Feather Freestyle handle and blade system family. That's your standard blade. All your general cutting techniques, men's techniques, texture techniques, cutting techniques, length removal techniques, you name it. Let's take a look at our texture blade. What are we going to do? We're going to safely dispose of our blade in the box, and we're going to take a look at our texturizing blade. Our texturizing blade, again, 10-pack, again, in that tray. The tray is a slightly different color. The tray is a light gray color. The blades look the same from here. We're going to go in, and I always pick up blades from one side of the tray, moving the in this direction as I take them away. But let's take out a texture blade. Hopefully this will show up on the camera. If not, I'm going to talk you all about it. But you'll notice you've got your blade guard and its castellations. And in between every one of those guard points is an area of the blade that is protected, like a notching scissors, like a texture scissors. You've got blade exposure and blade blockage. And what that's doing is that is causing the blade to remove less hair as it slides through sections of hair. Some hair slides by the blade uncut, other hair is cut away. On the package itself, it shows you a little diagram doodle of some of the hairs not getting cut and some of the hairs getting cut. You'll see that on the package when you look and you notice what those are all about. But when we come into texture techniques, and most of the time I use most of the blade flat on the hair, but you'll notice it has more of a notching effect in the hair, taking out some of the hair and leaving other hair behind. That same technique I just did, had I done that with a standard blade, would have cut all the way through and you'd have had a pretty clean but razored line cut in there. There's so many texturizing techniques, from surface rotation techniques to weaving techniques where you weave the razor through and take out even, look at the textured effect that that creates. There's so much creative possibility with this texture blade. You're gonna love experimenting and playing with the texture blade. So blade number one, the original standard blade. Blade number two, the texture blade. And we're ready for blade number three. So what happens to two? Once again, our blade disposal box, our no-touch system, safe and gone. And we go to now R-Type. The R-Type blades still say new on the package because they're still new and they're still really exciting. All the blades are exciting, but this new blade really ups the ante because for traditional razor cutters, some folks that maybe don't like having a guard on the razor, they like the feel of an unguarded razor, but maybe they want the safety of a guard. Maybe they want the quality of a feather blade. Maybe they love their freestyle handle. There's so many reasons why you would want to check out the R-Type blade. R stands for rapid cutting. R for rapid. And what you'll notice, once again, I'm going to open up the package. Once again, we've got our 10 count blade tray. If you remember, and I'm going to go back to the standard blade comes in the off-white kind of bone-colored blade tray. The texture blade was in our gray blade tray, and the R-type of rapid cutting is in our light green blade tray. Once again, we're going to go over to the right-hand side, no-touch system, grab a blade. Now, if you can see this, compared to the standard blade, the spacing between the guard castellations is larger. 40% more blade exposure. The blade is 40% hungrier. It isn't any sharper, but you've got a lot more of that sharp edge exposed to do your hair cutting. So if you like the feel of no guard and you like a much more aggressive razor feel, you're going to just love the R-Type or the rapid cutting blade. You'll notice I'm going to use the same techniques I used before, but there's a whole lot more hair going away, a whole lot quicker, easier, and faster, 40% easier and faster to be exact. JATAI.net on the web is the home of Jatai and where you'll find links to Jatai Academy and all of our great products and all of our great education. I'm Ivan Zoot. IvanZoot.com is one of the places you can find me. And these are our three blades for our Feather Freestyle razor cutting system. Standard blades, texture blades, and now the new R-Type rapid cutting blade. A Feather Freestyle razor, a client, and a little bit of your creativity, and you can do magic with hair with razor cutting. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.